Now I go to add resources to this class, go to classwork tab, and I click create, select materials. I name the title English book and I put the description for your reference. In your right side, you can set class for 9th standard or 8th standard, for all of the students or in a particular, and you can add resources from Google Drive, or you can enter external URL, or you can upload a file from your computer. I click file, I select one from my computer, I click upload. You can see the PDF book is added. Now I want to add a YouTube video, click add button, select YouTube. Now I want to enter the URL, click URL tab, paste the URL. This is the video I want to add. I click add button. You can see the YouTube video is added. If you click this create button, you can create the material using Google Docs, slides, sheets and drawings and forms. Every time you add materials to your class, it automatically uploaded to your Google Drive. Now I go to Google Drive. Inside of the Google Drive, you can see classroom folder. Double click on it. You can see all your classes, 8th standard B and 9th standard A. I double click on the 9th standard A class. Here you can see the materials. This blank quiz I already created. I close this Google Drive. In your right side, create the topic. Click create topic. I name it materials. I click this post button. You can see the materials section and the resources. Click on it. Here you can see PDF books and the YouTube video. If you click three vertical dots, you can edit or delete or copy the link. Thank you for watching. I will see you the next lesson.